Tsepo!
Oh, hi, Zikwe.
Oh, don't worry, Tsepo. I'll get that wildcat out of here. Please take the triplets somewhere safe until it's gone.
Zikwe?
Thank you. Aye.
Zikwe?
Don't worry, don't worry. Thank
Zikwe.
You. Take care of the triplets.
Oh, he'll find out soon enough. Hello, darling.
The cat made one more growl just to say bye to all his friends.
Hey.
Oh, hi, Uncle Zip.
What's happening, eh? I mean, I thought there was a wild cat on the loose, eh?
Zikwe, that was me. I was just telling Ayo a story, eh?
Hey, Thabiso! Yeah, so you two get really involved in your stories, eh?
Yeah, and since I've been working in Cape Town, sometimes I do some of Ayo's homework via video call, and then after, I read him a story. And we always love to play the parts of the characters.
So you still play together, even though you are not here?
Yeah, and we always have fun with our video calls. Any moment can be a moment to play, and we just love playing together.
That's all, Kololobs, eh? I've just started reading to the triplets. But hey, guys, I need to get a new book as a plief, eh? I've been reading them the same story for far too long, eh?
Ayo, why don't you lend Uncle Zikwe one of your storybooks?
Oh, and not just the one.
Thabiso, I'm so impressed by how you make time to play with Ayomide even when you are not here, eh?
You know when you love something, you'll find a way to make it work, eh? And of course, I love playing with him.
And like you said, ne? Any moment can be a moment to play.
Ah, you've got it now, Zikwe.
Here you go, Uncle Zikwe.
Oh, thank you.